how's it going? This is Joe Cool from the Vermont KGB. And also, as you know, I perform as hashtag DJ Blip. And today for our rave of the day, we're going to showcase the Roland Rogers W50 synthesizer. This is a really incredible keyboard from back in the day. And it was a collaboration between the Roland Corporation and the Rogers Organ Company. So it does have a whole suite of features that are based on the organ. So maybe we'll come back to that on another day. Today I'm just going to use it to do some raves. I'll put some organs in there for you too, so you can check it out. That's about it. Once I start raving, you won't be able to hear me talk because I'll be using a different setup here. So if you have any questions, you got to put it in the chat now. Okay. Why is raving good? Oh, raving's good. It's just, from my point of view, music. I really like, I guess my favorite would be like Parliament Flashlight, dance music, lights if you have them. We'll go, these are actually fader lights, so we'll count that. And just a good time, dancing, dance music, lights. That's what I would call a rave. Okay, the Sackler family. There's a question in the chat about what do I think about the Sackler family and the opioid settlement. This is a disgrace, man, but before I get all mad about it, you know, this billionaire's literally killing our friends and family, and they're going to get paid even more for it. They have to pay off a $10 billion payment, but they structured it so they pay the most of it at the end of a, you know, many-year cycle, so they're going to be able to put the money in for get the interest, pay everything off from the interest, and they're actually not going to pay. Hey, whatever, they're murderers, filthy thieves. And I think the silver lining, as part of the settlement, they're going to expose all, you know, there are all these countries, mine as well. There are all these individuals, trusts, and companies that can, from now till the end of time, never be held responsible for killing everybody with the opioid crisis. Oh, so, hey, I thought this was a rave. What's going on here? Okay, so here's the silver lining. When that list comes out, hey, they're going to be handing us a list of the people directly responsible for the opioid crisis. And my idea is that these are the same people that are going to be responsible for the genocides and war that have been going on for the last 50 years. They're also the people that are going to be responsible for knowingly creating climate change and working to prevent it from being helped. And this is just a, you know, shot in the dark, but I bet there's also, if you look at the same list, the people that are involved in these trusts and companies that will come out in the settlement later this week, you'll see the people responsible for preventing us from having universal health care in the United States of America, like all the other modern countries. So, hey, you shouldn't ask. That's why I say, oh, ask your question quick before I put in the audio interface. All right, here's the audio interface. I'll answer your questions next time, and thanks a lot for coming down. The rave of the day with Roland Rogers W50. Hang on. Awkward.